थैंक यू अमिता.
वो सस्टेनेबिलिटी के बारे में एक मिनट.
आई विल गिव यू वन मिनट लेट ऑन. आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू यू नो से दिस इज अ न्यू लेजिस्लेशन, अ बिग पैराडाइम शिफ्ट, एंड वी मस्ट नॉट लेट इट फेल. If it fails, it would be lack of, you know, that partnership, right project, right approach, because law, it has become law of the land. You cannot do, whether you like it or you don't like it, you have to follow it. It's mandatory. It's just like, wo, hum jab driving karte the, toh seat belt lagate the, jab tak wo khada nahi hota tha koi wahan pe, tab tak hum log, hume pata hai ki safety ke liye hai, but we try to, you know, or ya fir red light, jo traffic light ko hum pass kar lete hain bina dekhe. So now it has become a law. Now, kitna spend hua hai, aur ye pehla year hai, kitna spend karna hai, kitna spend hua hai, kitna hona hai, ye sari cheezon mein time lagega. This is just right now, it is the beginning. And they say, well, begin is half done, so this we need to do a correct beginning, a nice, rather correct beginning. So now I would like to give you 15 to 30 seconds to each speaker, each panelist, esteemed panelist. I know their time is very precious, but I'm just, you know, eating up on their time also. So just 15 to 30 seconds to give that last verdict. One sentence from each, yes. Yes.
Okay. Thank you. I think it's a wow factor, absolute wow factor. This tarike se, I think the panelists have shared something with you, and we are expecting questions. We'll try and restrict the questions subsequently. But what is important is the factor of trust. We have to trust. It's only through trust, I think, that we can move forward. Galtiyan hoti hain, aur galtiyon ke saath mein learnings bhi hoti hain. And that's, I think, the message that I would like to leave behind for us corporates especially. Trust the NGOs and move forward. Thank you.
Thank you. Jyotsna.
One line, Osama. Matlab, ho gayi khatam meri one line.
One line.
I just want to say one thing. I've been, you know, there obviously everybody can agree to disagree. And there were comments such as, paap dhona yaar, please hame trust kariye. We're all trying to do something here, and it's important to be able to be transparent and understand each other. Main to nahi sochti ki main kisi ke paap dho rahi hu, main kuch constructive karne ki koshish kar rahi hu. Main nahi sochti ki aap trustworthy nahi hai ya main trustworthy nahi hu. Shayad aapko janti nahi hu aur aap shayad mujhe jante nahi hai. Meri slate wahan se shuru hoti hai. So if I can in any way help in understanding my side of the story, I will be more than happy. And if you want me to understand more about your side of the story, I will be more than obliged. Thank you.
Rajiv ji.
Good opportunity, and I think we should work together.
Wonderful. Ramesh ji.
You prosper, I prosper. Let us prosper together for serving the society.
Ashok.
Yeah, what she said, as her Hindi was, जेंडर न्यूट्रल. तो यहाँ पे कोई बड़ा पार्टनर या छोटा पार्टनर नहीं है, दोनों इक्वल है. अगर कॉरपोरेट के पास फंड्स है तो आपके पास स्किल्स है. सो अप्रोच देम एज ए इक्वल. आप जब जाएंगे, गो विथ ऑल योर स्किल्स, विथ आर्म्ड विथ ऑल द इंफॉर्मेशन. दैट इज अ फॉर्मूला फॉर सक्सेस. थैंक यू.
अमिता.
Yeah, learning I think is mutual, and NGO companies bhi seekh sakta hai NGO se ki kaise frugal resources se manage kar sakta hai, you know, kaise build karenge communities ke saath trust, and we can learn some things about efficiency, about, you know, how to work better, all of those things. So I think the learning is mutual, so we must be mutually you know, gainful partners and on an equal footing. Ye nahi hai ki एक दूसरे बड़े सीट पे बैठा है और हम छोटे, हम इक्वल पार्टनर्स हैं. हम दोनों को कंट्रीब्यूट करना है, हम दोनों सीख सकता है एंड दोनों गेन करेंगे, एंड दोनों नहीं शायद कंट्री एंड कम्युनिटीज एंड एवरीबॉडी विल गेन इफ दिस हैपेंस. एंड ट्रांसपेरेंसी मस्ट बी देयर ऑन बोथ साइड्स एज वेल, सो एवरीथिंग मस्ट बी म्यूचुअल एंड इन कंप्लीट पार्टनरशिप.
थैंक यू. गौरव.
जॉइंट विजन, नॉन कन्फ्लिक्टिंग विजन, and clarity on the outcomes is very important, and both the parties should work in this direction.
Joseph.
After 1 year of CSR implementation, after the it was enacted, I must say that there's a need to believe in the unique abilities of stakeholders and give due respect to them and take them as equal partners in the mission to drive CSR. And secondly, there are islands of excellence. We need to create a community of practice, and we should find a way to scale and reach large-scale impact.
Rajesh ji.
Yeah, I find a lot of duplication taking place, you know, in the CR's activities. So perhaps a creation of a special purpose vehicle where all the resources can be pulled together so that there is a synergy. So there's a synergy in the efforts. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Two things. Main khud NGO space pe hoon. It's heartening that CSR Act is started to deliver results and more money is getting into the market. Pichle 6 mahinon mein 4 badi companies se hamare paas call aayi on the basis of our work reflected on the websites, and in I think one single attempt or one meeting together between these 4 companies we were able to raise 5 crore rupees of money. So companies are also eager to find right partners and credible partners, and there are opportunities. Linked message to this is your electronic presence and your ability to showcase good work you're doing, not only for the motive of raising money, but also to be able to create good models, to be able to share the best practices and learnings and even failures. And for us, or for me personally, I think the driving forces for any program project that we look at are scale, innovation, as well as transparency amongst both the partners and all the stakeholders. Thank you.
Thank you. Now time for question answer, and we will take only 6 questions, one from this side, second from that side, third from this side, fourth from that side, fifth from this side, and 6th from that side, because of paucity of time. Otherwise, in lunch time, we all are available. You can ask questions from them. So this side. Yes, sir. Sir, please give only ask specific questions. No statements, no suggestions, no advice. Questions. You get this platform very rarely, sir.
Thank you very much. I'm Karan. I'd like to introduce myself first. I'm from Center for Social Equity and Inclusion. As the name suggests, we track and map equity and inclusion in all spheres, and we also track equity and inclusion in the CSR space. Question is, the 2% is mandated now to be monies for the people and citizens of this country. I see voices here owning up the money still, holding on to that, and investing it in the interest of the companies. Somewhere, these notions have to be dispelled. It is people's money?
Please ask
your question. Yeah, okay. Does this forum now move forward to build on good practices that are being proposed here? 1. 2, can we, like Amita mentioned, build on separate voluntary standards and take those and get these standards accepted by at least the companies which are participating here? 3.
Yeah, sir, please. Just one question I said, that's all.
Okay.
Time is over. That's
where
side.
Does the money lie? Okay. That where does side, the money lie?
Huh? I'm going to take all the questions. Special, and your question is specifically to somebody?
No, it's open to everyone.
Yes, sir.
Okay,
can you pass on the mic to him, please?
Okay. My friends and honorable panelists, my name is Espira. I am retired Deputy Commissioner, Government of India. I belong to IE service. I was dealing with the allotment of the built-up spaces to the NGOs while I was working as the director of Slum NGOs.
Sir, may I request you to please stick to your question.
Okay, okay. मेरा ये सवाल है कि कुछ NGOs, मैं ऐसा समझता हूँ कि NGO का काम परमेश्वर की तरफ से किसी को दिया गया काम है और मेरा सवाल ये है कि क्या आप लोग इतने बड़े काम कर रहे हैं 22,000 सफाई कर्मचारी सीवर में हर साल मरता है गैस की वजह से और उनकी उम्र होती है 20 से 25 की और उनके बच्चे छोटे छोटे सड़कों पर अनाथ होकर घूमते फिरते हैं आर यू डूइंग एनी रिहैबिलिटेशन वर्क फॉर दोज पीपल
ओके
सेकंड
सेकंड सर वन क्वेश्चन प्लीज दिस साइड यस प्लीज प्लीज स्टिक टू स्पेसिफिक क्वेश्चन नहीं तो आप लोगों का भी लंच जाएगा हम लोग तो भूखे हैं
माई सेल्फ सिद्धार्थ भगत फ्रॉम अवधान फाउंडेशन और मेरा सवाल गायत्री जी से है कि अभी यहाँ ये बात हो रही थी कि CSR में 2% में 25,000-30,000 crore रुपए आया और मैडम ने अमिता जी ने बताया कि 4,000 समथिंग आया है ये जो अनोमली चल रही है इसके लिए क्यों नहीं कंपनीज रजिस्ट्रार की वेबसाइट पे इस तरह का कोई पैनल बना दिया जाए जिसमें सब कंपनियां जो भी CSR में स्पेंड कर रही हैं उसको वो मेंशन करें
जवाब दूंगी ये क्वेश्चन का ठीक है फिफ्थ क्वेश्चन पीछे लास्ट नो सर दिस साइड इज ओवर पीछे प्लीज आई एम सॉरी यू कैन आस्क ड्यूरिंग द लंच टाइम मुझे बोला गया बहुत स्ट्रिक्ट रहो Osama is to be bombarded in case if you want to. Piche, sir, piche.
But I also need to ask a question. Very short question. Very basic question. I'm from Chow Foundation. We are working for acid attack survivors. And my concern is that there are two things.
No concerns, just question.
This is the exact question. You have told that when we are going to seek out for CSR, we have to look in the vicinity of the company where they are working. And the second thing is the policy of the companies. And as far as our concerns for the acid attack survivors, we are not concerned to one demographic place or locality or society.
Who are you questioning this?
I'm questioning to each and everyone because the entire panel has talked about these two things.
We'll answer.
Thank you.
This side, yes. Waha.
Hello. Sir, kya hai corporates ke... Excuse me.
मैं पूछ लूंगी जस्ट लेट अस सी हाँ बोलिए
जो जो मेजर ऑफिसेज होते हैं सर वो बड़ी कंपनियों के जो होते हैं वो सारे बड़ी सिटीज़ में होते हैं जो हम छोटी सिटीज़ में हैं यहाँ पे हमें कहा जाता है कॉरपोरेट से ये डिसाइड होगा तो उसके लिए कैसे किससे कंसर्न किया जाए इसके रिगार्डिंग
ठीक अब यहाँ ये वाला एरिया रह गया यस वन क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम दिस एरिया द पर्सन इन ब्लैक शर्ट
Question to Mr. Williams, since he talked about trust, I want to ask, do you think that most of the non-reputed NGOs are stuck in this vicious cycle? Jahan pe funding ke bina, they cannot work, and work ke bina, they do not get funded.
Non-reputed ka matlab kya?
By non-reputed, I mean, there are a lot of reputed NGOs jinko corporates funding dena chahenge, preferably over other small NGOs, or preferably over non-reputed NGOs.
जिनकी प्रेजेंस नहीं है विजिबल
यस यस बट दे आर वर्किंग
देयर आर देयर बट दे
सो आई जस्ट वांट टू आस्क हाउ टू ब्रेक दिस विशियस साइकिल
अनसंग हीरोज
मेबी
ओके सो वी हैव गॉट दीस सिक्स क्वेश्चंस लेट अस डील विद दीस सिक्स क्वेश्चंस फर्स्ट एंड देन वी विल कम अप विद मोर क्वेश्चंस इफ देयर इज टाइम सो मैम दिस क्वेश्चन आई थिंक इज टू अमिता डज दिस एंड टू ऑल ऑफ अस डज दिस फोरम मूव फॉरवर्ड What would be the outcome of this today's interaction? Osama will be answering. Yeah. Where is Osama?
There are three, four questions I quietly asked. One is that, is there a scheme for...
Does this forum move forward and is there going to be any special voluntary cell? We have been talking about Daughter NGO program, we've been talking about Digital Empowerment Foundation, IICS initiatives. All these are forums. So keep, like, I think the knowledge is required. It is more of knowing about such forums.
Listen, just quick reply. DEF and ENGO program is certainly a gateway to know each and every question that you want to know. You know, including going online, including how, what is about CSR, how to get funding, has been. Paise ke alawa, aap koi sawal puch sakte ho humse.
You are on the phone, your question is being answered. Anyways, the second question is about Safai Karamchari. 22,000 Safai Karamcharis are being taken care of or not. So Ashok will be answering that.
Specific, to jawab Safai Karamchari per se nahi dunga. I would request you to please reflect back jo Rajesh saab ne kaha tha. Please see the space government ka schemes, social schemes, and the social responsibility of the corporates. See the amount of finances available for the government and the finance that the corporates are giving. So please don't confuse ki sara desh ka kaam corporates kar denge ya sara desh ka kaam sarkar kar denge. Please try to understand. Jo dusra sawal tha, why corporates stick to the vicinity of their operations. Number one, probably the 2% probably is not even sufficient to take care of even the needs of the community in the vicinity. Number one. Number two, even the act says preferably in the local area of their operations. So kindly restrict your abilities or your questions or your activities to the areas that each of these role plays have. Government ka apna role hai, corporates ka apna role hai. So try to see where you fit in. Aap corporates ko kahan fayda pahuncha sakte hain ya corporates aap se kahan fayda le sakte hain. Please don't spread it so wide ki the butter will be so thin ki kisi ko dikhega nahi. My response is that.
Thank you, Ashok.
The government also said, be flexible. It's the first year of being in operation. The list we have given is not exhaustive. And you could apply it, you know, as per exceptional cases and respond to needs. And if it is reported, I think the company will be appreciated for what it's done. So it doesn't stop the company from supporting Safai Karmacharis just because it's not there in the list. You know, be clear. Government ne flexibility diya hai. And the government is saying implement it in spirit and law, not in spirit as much as in law.
चौथा प्रश्न जो मुझसे पूछा गया था अबाउट 25,000 करोड़ आ रहा है या 16,000 कंपनीज करने वाली हैं या नहीं या कौन से वेबसाइट में आपको मिलेगा. मैंने जैसे बताया 16,000 कंपनीज आर आस्क्ड टू डिस्क्लोज एवरीथिंग इन द पब्लिक डोमेन इन देयर ओन वेबसाइट. उसके अलावा मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ कॉरपोरेट अफेयर्स ने एक हाई लेवल कमिटी कॉन्स्टिट्यूट की थी जिसका कल ही रिकमेंडेशन आए हैं. उस रिकमेंडेशन के हिसाब से मिनिस्ट्री को इसको होस्ट करना पड़ेगा एंड मिनिस्ट्री इज ऑलरेडी पुटिंग लाइक इन place a structure wherein these the annual report of all these companies would be available in public domain for you to see. So that will definitely be there. The question is for the other side. Question is, we talked about 33 lakh NGOs. Where are they? Who has a database of those NGOs?
Gayatri, one more point. If you remember, there's also information. Companies had to were given 30th of September as the final date for uploading all the reports. Government has said that by the end of the year, the exact financial figure will be
exactly
out. So I would recommend don't go by 20,000 crore. Even 4,000 crore is bound to go up because last minute a lot of companies are filing and the real data will be only available at the end of the year on the MCA website.
Absolutely. I like this is what I also wanted to emphasize. Abhi hum kuch nahi keh sakte because abhi kuch hamare details haath mein nahi aaye hain. Black and white mein aayega jab companies sari like ministry ko report de degi.
85% of the companies have filed. We have their reports including the CSR report.
No, that is what I am saying. If they have filed and they have declared that they have not done it, it is because of the new thing which has come up. Every like a relationship establishment takes time, plus they do not understand. We have people on the panel itself who have not done because they do not know how to go about it. So a lot of sensitization, a lot of awareness. I think it is all question of ASK, attitude, skills and knowledge, coming as knowledge, skills and then the attitude. So it is, you need to, you know, do it. Regarding vicinity and the policy, somebody would like to answer that question? Yes, Rajiv.
This question partly has been, of course, already addressed, but There are two aspects. One is, of course, the vicinity part. Sorry? One was about the vicinity part, and I mentioned it in my presentation in the beginning itself, that it is very important to get license to operate. And it's a good thing to do in any case. If you have money, and you will, in due course of time, go along supply chains, I'm talking about the manufacturing and extractive industry. They will go along supply chains. There are many other areas that you have to actually go into. But priority will be given to the areas around your plants. Secondly, trust factor. I'm sorry, I don't know your name. I didn't get your name, but you asked me this question pointedly of non-reputed organization. I could not understand that, frankly speaking. Because non-reputed organization has got many connotations. One connotation is that obviously you're not of good repute. If you're not of good repute, I'm not going to go to you. Let's be honest. One sec, hang on. Let me just finish. Let me just hang on, bam, one sec. That's one part of non-repute, if that is one part of an understanding of that word. The second part is that it's non-descriptive. I've not eulogized my work. I've not gone to the media. I've not gone to town about that hum ye kar rahe hain, ye nahi kar rahe hain. And therefore, I've perhaps not got to know. And if you're trying to say that, that is the reason why your NGO or the NGO who's done a fantastic work has not been understood, has not been sort of come to the limelight, and therefore remains nondescript, is a different area. I will go perhaps if somebody tells me that that quiet organization has done fantastic work. I'll go by that. But if you've already said disreputed organizations caught in scams or caught in some kind of an activity, I'm not going to go for you. And you are aware there are very large NGOs with huge names and CVs of awards having been won, international awards, national awards, suddenly have gone down. You don't even hear about them. And not too long ago, I'm not talking about Satyam, I'm talking about even post-Satyam. I don't want to name them, but some guys who are from Orissa are familiar also. Thank you.
Just to add what he said, as Praveen mentioned, you know, some marketing doesn't harm you. You know, put your NGOs on the websites. Put the NGOs on the websites. You know, reach out to people through digital channels. There's no harm in doing that. And this is the law of life, right? You have to do it. So go ahead, put your NGO on the websites and reach out in the right through the right channel.
I think this is a misnomer. There have been right-minded corporates who have been doing CSR or sustainability or community work over last two or three decades. Now there is a chance for them to go beyond. So there is no dearth of money. Actually, if the right idea is there, right scale is there, right innovation is there is absolutely no dearth of money. And I'm telling you from my own experience in NGO, jis area mein hum log Konkan mein kaam karte hain, usme ek bhi single industry 100-200 crore rupees se turnover ki jyada wali nahi hai. And despite of the, we face Herculean challenge in first 2 years, nobody was willing to come and support any one of our 70 projects. And I can say, my NGO is more like a departmental store or superstore of all community projects. Pani hai, toilet hai, shiksha hai, computer hai, library hai, drip irrigation hai. I mean, you name it and we are doing this. So no company can refuse that, you know, you are not working on agriculture, so I cannot support you. But everybody was coming back, ki geography ka reason hai. But in 2 years' time, there were a lot of believers. Jinhone humare idea mein believe kiya ki 360 degree holistic development is a sure thing. Ye NGO aisi hai jo demonstrative effect ki baat karti hai, impact ki baat karti hai, transparency ki baat karti hai. And today, I can proudly say, कि जो मेरा 5 साल का अगले 5 साल का प्लान बजट है उसका 1/3 ऑलरेडी कमिटेड है बाय डोनर्स सो प्लीज डोंट चैलेंज योरसेल्फ डोंट थिंक टू मच अपॉर्चुनिटीज आर एनफ एंड मोर आपका आइडिया अच्छा होना चाहिए कन्विक्शन होनी चाहिए देन स्काउट द राइट पार्टनर थैंक यू
अब हम लोग बाद में लेंगे प्लीज फॉर द अनसंग हीरोज द लास्ट क्वेश्चन जो वन मैन शो है या छोटे उनके उन अच्छा बोलिए 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 बोलिए
पर्सन है वो आप लोग आए तो उनका एड्रेस हमें मिल जाता क्योंकि मैं तो बिना
बिल्कुल सही बोला आपने, बिल्कुल सही बोला आपने। वही हम बात कर रहे हैं कि जैसे कॉर्पोरेट्स को होमवर्क करना है, एनजीओस को भी अपना होमवर्क करना है, दोनों को, लाइक इट इज़ इम्पॉर्टेंट दैट दोनों को अपना अपना एक जिसको कहा जाता है अपनी अपनी जो हमारी स्ट्रेंथ्स हैं और हमारी जो कमियां हैं दोनों के बारे में डिस्कस करना है। विद दैट आई वुड लाइक रिक्वेस्ट ऑल ऑफ यू टू गिव अ ह्यूज राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर द पैनलिस्ट एंड आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक देम फॉर टेकिंग अप टाइम। थैंक यू।
थैंक यू गायत्री, दिस वॉज नॉट वेरी ईजी आई एम श्योर। पैसे संभालने से ज़्यादा मुश्किल था सबको संभालना। तो हमारे पास यूजुअली तो हमको कॉर्पोरेट वाले बहुत गिफ्ट देते हैं, मैंने सोचा कि हम लोगों को भी थोड़ा गिफ्ट देना चाहिए कॉर्पोरेट वालों को। तो हमारे पास एक छोटा सा गिफ्ट है, गायत्री विल हैंड ओवर टू ऑल ऑफ देम। बट आप लोगों का बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया, हम कहीं जा नहीं रहे हैं। आपको भी पता है कि DEF जो है 13 साल से है और बढ़ती चली जा रही है। एक बेडरूम से शुरू हुई, आज 400 लोग काम करते हैं, 160 जगहों पे हम काम कर रहे हैं, 50-60 डिस्ट्रिक्ट में काम कर रहे हैं, 22 प्रदेशों में काम कर रहे हैं, और जहाँ भी काम कर रहे हैं ज़्यादातर हम किसी एनजीओ के साथ मिलकर काम कर रहे हैं। हमें फंडिंग मिलती है तो हम भी आगे बढ़ाते हैं, हमें एक सेंटर कोई बनाने को बोलता है तो हम 3 सेंटर बनाते हैं, एंड सो ऑन एंड सो फोर्थ। तो हम कहीं जा नहीं रहे हैं, आपके सवाल कहीं नहीं जा रहे हैं, आपके इतने सारे सवाल हैं, हम इसका एक ब्लॉग क्रिएट करेंगे और उन सारे सवालों को लिखेंगे और उसमें जवाब भी देंगे। अब ये देखिए कैसे मल्टीटास्किंग कर रही हैं गायत्री जी, टाइम ना बर्बाद हो इसलिए। तो ये इसके पीछे भी एक कहानी है जो चंदेरी की, ये स्टोल है आप सबों के लिए। ये चंदेरी जो है एक 50 करोड़ का टर्नओवर करती थी आज से 5 साल पहले, अब 150 करोड़ का टर्नओवर करती है। इट इज़ बिकॉज ऑफ डिजिटल इंटरवेंशन, इट इज़ बिकॉज ऑफ ई कॉमर्स, इट इज़ बिकॉज नाउ नोबडी डिजाइन्स ऑन अ पीस ऑफ पेपर, नाउ एवरीबडी डिजाइन ऑन कंप्यूटर एंड द वीवर्स डिजाइन, वी डोंट डिजाइन। सो दिस इज फंडेड बाई मिनिस्ट्री एंड द कॉर्पोरेट्स, यू नो दिस इज नॉट दैट वी हैव फंडेड देम, एंड नाउ इट्स अ सेपरेट कंपनी इट्सेल्फ। तो जो आप ये देख रहे हैं, जो हम सबको यूजुअली देते हैं कहानी सुनाने के लिए कि ये मुमकिन है, मुझे 3 बात कहनी थी बिफोर वी गो फॉर फूड। के CSR में एक बहुत बदलाव मैंने देखा पिछले 3-4 साल में, जो बदलाव हमारे साथ भी हुआ है कि अब जो CSR वाले जो पैसे दे रहे हैं उसमें बहुत सारे लोग इंटरेस्टेड हैं ये देखने के लिए कि वो पैसा कैसे कन्वर्ट होकर एक सस्टेनेबल बिजनेस की तरह काम करे या सस्टेनेबल वर्क की तरह काम करे। और हम लोगों ने अभी तक 3 कंपनियां बनाई हैं सिर्फ CSR फंडिंग से। CSR फंडिंग आई, उसको हम लोग आगे लेके गए, वो इतना अपने आप में सस्टेन हुआ, फिर उसको हमने एक सेपरेट सोशल एंटरप्राइज बनाया एंड दे आर रनिंग लाइक इट, एंड दिस चंदेरियान इज़ वन ऑफ दैट प्रोजेक्ट। तो CSR, मेरे ख्याल से CSR में सबसे अच्छी बात क्या है कि देयर इज़ एनफ फंड कमिंग वेयर दे कैन लर्न फ्रॉम अस एंड वी शुड बी ओपन टू इनवाइट। इनफैक्ट हम सारे NGOs को इनको इनवाइट करना चाहिए, ये 10 लोगों को गांव में आके एक रात रहने का। कितने लोग इनवाइट करना चाहते हैं, हाथ उठाइए भाई, देख लीजिए, यू ऑल आर इन्वाइटेड इन अ विलेज टू स्पेंड अ नाइट। अभी बिजी हैं आप? अच्छा, ओह शी इज सो एक्साइटेड टू हैव चंदेरियान। भाई आप में से कौन कौन गांव जाके एक रात रहना चाहते हैं गांव में? सो 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 सभी लोग। तो व्हाट वी विल डू, वी विल गेट द इनविटेशन फ्रॉम देम एंड डू अ ड्यू डिलीजेंस के आपको रात में पानी वानी मिले, खाना वाना मिले, एंड देन वी विल टेक यू देयर। अरे अब गुड़गांव अब गांव नहीं रहा, अब वो सिर्फ गुड़ी गुड़ है। गायत्री जी की
सबको एक छोटी सी सूचना देना चाहूँगा, अगर किसी की यहाँ पे कार की चाबी गुम गई है तो रजिस्ट्रेशन काउंटर पे आप संपर्क कीजिएगा. वी हैव फाउंड अ कार की. आई विल नॉट नेम द कार.
Thank you.